2020 gets an extra day, but why do we do this every 4 years? Well, if you got a minute, we'll show you why.
A year is technically 365 days plus a few minutes, since that's how long it takes the Earth to go all the way around the Sun. So without the extra day every 4 years, every 360 years, spring and winter would flip the dates they started on. You can see how that might get a little confusing. So instead, we add an extra day to the month of February, called Leap Day. Now as for why it's called a leap year, well, that's up for debate, since the calendar we use is almost 500 years old, but it probably comes from the fact that normally fixed dates, like Christmas, generally move up one day of the week each year. So instead of falling on Thursday next year, Christmas will be on a Friday, leaping over a day of the week, so you can thank the planet for your extra long weekend next Christmas.